Welcome back. It's the same distance streaming. We are rolling through the Lico easy like it's nothing. We go brah. Next one we would do the best time to buy and sell stock. Hey, what's up, Chris? It's tricky to get more than an hour, to be honest. Because I can't guarantee that I finish doing whatever I do finally before 9:30. Well, big streams on the weekend, that's a good idea. Kind of like I did in the investment one, or actually I streamed one time for like 4 hours during a work day. I was literally streaming my work. Eight hours, probably stretching it. Don't know if I can focus for that long. One time I streamed for 2 hours. It's not much different in terms of engagement, etc. Given the ray, prices the price of the stock on ICE day. Okay. Okay. On day 2, and on day 5. This is actually kind of interesting, but useless. This one kind of assumes you already know the past history. But if you know the past history, that means it's past. You lost the opportunity. So it's so useless. Stream on Saturday weekends, it would not be on LeetCode. These kind of things are kind of like fillers to me. This one takes some thinking. In a way, could potentially a very brute force way to calculate the difference between every single pair. store them and then find a max. So kind of a stupid way. Is there a more elegant way? You're ready for the max element in the set. You don't have to, you can just append to the list. Because it doesn't ask you when. Okay. Games. It's like a double for loop. Minus one because the last day you cannot buy. Something like this, that's a stupid approach. This is a login right there. Fuck. How? Flipped it. Oops. I should fix it. Wait, what? I'll set the empty sequence. Yeah, what kind of... It's really weird that people purposely put wrong inputs into this. It's like, what? I feel like they're just infinite ways you can like intentionally mess it up. Is it too slow? This approach too slow. It's probably up to I mean, I know the algorithm is bad. That's why I didn't really want to do it this way. Okay, let's change. You only start fighting it when there's a when it starts increasing. Like if it keeps decreasing, it doesn't make sense to start fighting it. So I ordered though. Thank you. stock could go up and down, up and down. Oh. To find the... It's always between a minimum and maximum, or in the endpoints. Can maybe detect the... Trying to find the extremas. And then calculate the difference between the extremas. Let's see if that works. And the way to get extremas is that it either has to come from a high rise, low rise, high rise. Or low rise, high rise, low rise. Okay. This one got dumb. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. That's the only way I can think of. Are you suggesting that I might run into like out of index or out of context? I better fix those next. Cause I know this might need at least 3 to work. So when do you buy cell index 2? Then must be index 01, right? Because you already sold it. Let's call it up and debug it a little bit. Oh, that makes sense. Basically, you're suggesting the order is important here. That's a good point. Think I get what you are worrying about. Before I run the previous code, but with this updated data. This will be in order, I think. Sure. Before. The maximum. Okay, this is gonna kill me because the minima is not detected. Man, do I need to look for slopes? Okay, what's up, the gunfire? Sell it at index. Oh, okay. You find. Well, of course, you buy the minimum. The smallest of the value before. Or potential max profit, but it could still be zero. That would definitely save time compared to my approach. Hold on, recode that real quick. Save this one. I think this approach is very mathy. From scratch.
is...
I want to get my extreme approach working though. I feel like you just have to find one a consecutive plus and minus slope, whether there are like zeros in between, then you find the maximum or minimum. You're not fast enough. Thanks, Chris. Nice band. List slicing is a win. Oh boy. I guess I'll keep track of a minimum then. Oh boy, that's a very very neat approach. That's a very neat. Honestly, it took longer than I thought. My extreme approach. That's a neat trick. I was thinking to just like keep a running main. But this way is like a very clear way to keep the running main minimum. Rate 10-24. I wanna see The brute force won't pass this time limit, too. You have no shit. Yes. This is what we're trying to do. Kind of. Useless to get all the extrema, I guess. Cool. That's it for this question.